My name is Gert Jørgensen. I'm coming from DELTA, and I'm here today to show you the new temperature logger. DELTA have been working in RFID temperature sensing for 3 to 5 years, and here's our new chip where we have mounted on a demo board. Together with an RFID reader, you can log and set up this demo code. As RFID reader, you can use USB sticks or smartphones. We have made an app for all Android smartphones. It means that you can use Samsung, Huawei, LG, HTC, and so on. So in this phone, we have in the app made a MIFARE protocol, and we also have firmware on this temperature logger. So if you attach this, you will see that the phone is registered in the smart card, and we now have an app where we can set up the card. We can use the card as a temperature logger, so we can set up the sampling time. We can set up if it is a passive or active tag, if we run with battery or no battery, or if we are starting and stopping the loggings. And on the card we have the chip, and this chip has a real-time clock, so it will power off and lock down all the time, which if we, as we have specified. Now I will demonstrate how it works. I have different files presetted. So yesterday I actually put this card in my fridge at home. I will show you this graph. You can see it starts hot and then it goes cold, and then you can see the compressor goes on and off as the temperature goes up and down. You are able to store around 8,000 data on this card. So if you log every 5 minutes, you can see that you have several days of data available. Temperature data logger has a chip, antenna, and a battery. Inside the chip, we have cryptation, digital interface, 16-bit ADC, and the temperature sensor. And then a normal conventional CPU system. We have used the Texas Instruments 430, so you can actually make software today with standard components and then import it into the logger. We also have a battery management system, so as you saw, you can use it as active passive tag. The NFC implements MIFARE standard, and you can use ISO 14443 or ISO 15693 readers. Thank you for listening to this presentation. We have now shown you the possibilities. Please call us and see if we can do something together. We have worked in the last 3 months with companies for advanced barcodes, logistical systems, intelligent monitoring, healthcare transportation, temperature logging, food chains, and payment systems, including cryptation. So if you believe that this is also something to you, please call us and we will exploit your possibilities. Thank you and have a nice day.